Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
You stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Did you know? Because your league killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
I wish we hadn't, but yes. The last thing we need right now are stronger talents. The court's scary enough as it is.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
Thank you.
Good shot! Not really.
They don't say. Was wondering when you'd show up.
Wanted to give you enough time to go through the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
So let's put a stop to it, once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job of policing than most police.
Belfry, Montoya asked that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Copy that.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us.
What?
Get ready for this!
Taking a shot!
Just what I wanted to hear.
Thank you. sharp.
You should surrender.
No, I got you.
Stand there quick.
Get after him.
What the hell?
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first. Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Copy that.
Sure, I clean up everything.
Oh, crap!
Misfire! missed the shot! I've got a shot!
Mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
Better brace
Brace yourself!
Getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
Bunch of robberies all in one night. They must be planning something. Send me the locations, Belfry. I'll take care of it. Break a sweat.
We're almost there.
Gotta get to safety.
Signature nearby. You may want to look into it.
Anybody over there? Captain.
The regulators are planning something big. Freeze's weather machine was bad enough. We can't have that again.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
You gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
Hey, Nightwing.
Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm on the clock.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomares says you've got your ear in Gotham's underbelly.
Oh, yeah. Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
I can't imagine how frustrating that must be.
Wouldn't be so bad if I could at least get the cops to take me seriously.
Hey, who needs cops when you've got me? How can I help?
Bye. That's all for me tonight. Have a good one.
Well, this doesn't look promising.
Can anyone hear me?
Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. Is this thing broken? Come on! Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible! Starting to hate this place. Here again. How?
Oh.
And I'm back. I hope you're all enjoying this. Someone better.